14, Pedro Lucas Ferreira.
Bryant had a lot of energy. They're trying to salvage their season. They're a very good team, and they put us under a fair amount of pressure. And I thought our guys responded pretty well, defended well. We made key plays at key times. Gaddy scored a great goal. Gideon made a nice cross. So our bench and our depth really helped us today.
Bryant and Jaime, it's a great combination. They're out on the other side, and just came over the top, went over Shane's head, and just finished it off. Got the team the win. That's the most important thing, you know.
You know, we've got some good momentum going in, but once the conference hits, it's a war. And today's game was a little reflective of a conference game. The level and the competitiveness and the battle, and credit to Bryant for bringing that fight to us.